Liverpool captain Jordan Henderson and goalkeeper Alisson were involved in a tear-up as the Reds gave up chance after chance to Chelsea. The Reds followed up their poor performance in a 4-1 loss away to Manchester City with another grabbed goalless draw at Stamford Bridge, with onlooker baffled at how the Blues didn't score.